Hi, everyone. I'm here to tell you an incredible story about determination, passion, and success. It's about a woman named Amy, someone just like you and me, who turned her sweat into a monumental success. Let's dive into her journey. Amy was a regular at her local gym, hitting the weights and the treadmill with unwavering consistency. Every morning before the break of dawn, Amy was there, pushing herself harder and further. It wasn't just about getting fit, it was about setting a foundation for her dreams. Years of dedication shaped not only Amy's body but her destiny. From being just another face in the gym, she transformed into its beating heart, inspiring everyone around her. But she didn't stop there. Her vision? To make fitness accessible for everyone in her community. Amy's relentless drive led her to open her very own fitness franchise. Imagine this, from sweating it out on the gym floor to owning a brand that reshaped her entire community's approach to health. Yes, Amy made it big, raking in a seven-figure income. But her wealth wasn't just in money, it was in the lives she changed. Now imagine this, a key to the city. Yes, Amy's hard work and impact were so profound that her city honored her with a key. But what's even more inspiring is how she used this recognition. She didn't just hang that key on a wall. Instead, she opened doors, literally. She established fitness programs in local schools, gyms, and even churches. Today, Amy is more than a fitness trainer. She's a leader, a visionary, a beacon of hope and health. Her gyms are not just places to work out. They're sanctuaries where young and old alike come to transform their lives, just like she did. Now, I want you to think about your own goals. Amy's story isn't just inspiring, it's a blueprint. Dedication, passion, and a willingness to help others can turn your dreams into reality too. So what are you waiting for? Let's get moving, let's start doing, let's start building our own success stories. Remember, every drop of sweat can pave the way to your success. Just like Amy, you have the power to change not only your life, but the lives of those around you. So let's make it count. Thanks for listening, everyone. Keep pushing, keep striving, and most importantly, keep dreaming. See you soon.